I suspect that you are in fact Kira.